The key barrier to growth is lack of adequate infrastructure. Infrastructure is the means to accomplish the ends. It's the engine that really connects different elements together, that provides the energy required to be able to make the transformation. The key message for policymakers is to look at the medium and long-term effect of these infrastructures and not only look at the short-term issues.